Brittany. Brittany, my love. We have got to do something about your face before prom. If we don't get something done, it's going to be very, very unfortunate. You might be underdressed, okay? So what color was your dress? Because we want to go with the makeup look that kind of, you know, adds an element. So I'm just gonna moisturize your face first before I put makeup on it so that it avoids breaking out and cracking and stuff like that. So just hold on. Brittany. Okay. Okay, now I'm just gonna do some foundation onto your skin, okay? The foundation goes all over your face. Then after that, we're gonna do a little bit of concealer and a little bit of contour, okay? So just bear with me here. So are you excited for prom? Yeah, I think this look is gonna revolutionize the whole place. Everybody's gonna wanna be you. So with that being said, I'm gonna take this brush to contour. It's a little bit kind of rounder at the tip. So I'm just gonna contour your cheeks, under the chin, forehead, a little bit around the nose, just wherever I can, okay? And on the